sirens. In the distance, I gather the courage to gather my things. The clock's ticking. Grab a backpack, see what will fit it. Cause I'm sitting on a bunch of dirty shit and I can't flush it. Main track, top clamshell. Grab a few G's and USB keys from the spam well. Swiftly picking through the inventory in my fifth story apartment building at 5 in the morning. Wet metal stairs of this rickety fire escape with my bag full of wares. Make my high top skywalk, then I land on the sidewalk. Glance over my shoulder as I sprint to the station. And I don't have a clue which agency might be chasing me. I just hit the road when I thought they were tracing me. Loving packets from an unknown source. Now I'm running through this obstacle course. Signature whipping the helicopter blade spinning. Quickly close on my location, the information is good. Probably pass on paranoia or just call it coincidence. But this incident in particular got me feeling different. Cause it's obvious pursuit is in play. Every noise I hear converging on me, trying to conclude my day. A spotlight from the heavens confirming this is a raid. And these agents of the state are trying to take me away. Listen, or I could race more intensely. Is my stamina sufficient? Can my lawyers defend me? I don't even know to what extent the charges might be. But they gotta be significant, they send in the cavalry. I'm dashing fast while I'm weighing these options. Either way that I decide, I'ma proceed with some caution. Because often, people in my place catch a bullet from a trigger happy cop who's just itching to pull it. And I ain't got no marine, no glory in dying. Luckily not up for murder, so no need to be hiding. How many is it even possible for popping my crime? I'm just another villain with a pulse and a sine wave. Stop moving, lock my hands to my neck. Drop my bag to my side, let my shins hit the deck. Resign to my fate, guess I will face the music. Reflecting on my past and then how to get through this. Wondering who could have been Judas. I was careful enough, now I'm totally surrounded and I'm put in a gust. Shut the back of a black Suburban. My future nebulous and uncertain. Certain.